The first time I smoked a cigarette, I remember getting a buzz. I felt grown up. Before long, I smoked morning, noon, and night. One day, I woke up with a really sore throat. I was called into the doctor's office, and he said, "Ms. Hall, you have a tumor on your larynx.
We're gonna have to take your voice box."